Hello? Man, this place is dusty. No one's been here in a while. Rick's ESU textbooks. He took night classes so he could keep running the shop during the day. Guy was unstoppable. Someone left the lights on. Rock saw an ID for Ella Sterling. But the photo is of Finn. There's something behind here. Okay, this is a secret room. Video file from 6 months ago.
Running a test upload.
Half my team is sick, but Krieger still won't admit his new form. We need to do this tonight.
Let me. You sure we're ready?
We have to be. They broke ground in Harlem today, out of schedule.
Poisoning the city to make a buck.
They keep cutting corners, ignoring safety reports. I can't let them pervert my work like this, Finn.
Okay, first we flush the core. Then we wipe all data. You're sure they can't just make more of this stuff?
No. No, as long as we take out the backup supply in Jersey 2. But without me, they'll have no idea how New Form works. Project will be DOA.
I'll record us. Things go wrong, video uploads straight to the Bugle.
Perfect. You ready to save New York?
Ready.
There's a second video.
Ugh, damn it. No uploads. Phone must have been damaged. I won't let tonight be for nothing. Promise, Rick.
They were trying to shut the New Form project down. But something went wrong. Last known location of her phone. If I can track it. Okay. Come on, come on. Be invisible, be invisible.
He's here! Don't let him leave!
Cloak! Is it Cloak?
Straight up vanishing would freak these guys out. Can't get the drop on them until they calm down.
Don't let Spider-Man!
You guys, Spider-Man!
Get it now!
overwhelmed. She used Camo to get some breathing room. Computer. If I can find Finn's phone, maybe I can understand what happened to Rick and why she became the Tinkerer. There, got a location. This. Something happened to her brother. Something bad.
Oh, man.
Rick was working at Roxxon. He was their lead scientist on Nuform.
Whoa.
And it looks like Nuform was making them sick.
Simon Krieger's been telling everyone how safe it is.
He's lying. Finn and her brother tried to shut down the prototype reactor. Prevent further development.
What happened?
I don't know. Yet. Finn recorded the whole thing on her phone. But then she lost it inside the lab. I'm on my way to get it.
Listen, I'm right here. Call if you need me.
Will do. Research labs. This is where the whole Nuform project got started. Finn's phone's in there somewhere. And I think I just found my way in. That Finn has high voltage shielding. Wonder what powers it. Gotta disable it somehow. Now to get into the building. I can charge things up. Wonder if I can power things down, too. Absorbing energy fried the generator. Can't believe that actually worked. And I'm in. breaking into a lab full of armed guards. Christmas break sure is different this year. I should be at home, taking naps, playing a ton of video games, and eating like 100 Christmas cookies. Which way? Tracker said the phone was pretty far below ground level.
Damn, Miles. We're a skinny-ass kid. You hit hard.
Uncle Aaron? You're the Prowler? My dad had a foul on you.
I know. And I bet you got a lot of questions right now. But we need to get out of here. You picked the wrong place to break into.
I'm not leaving till I find what I came for.
Listen, I did some work for Roxxon a while back. You don't want to mess with these guys. If we get caught in here...
Then help me.
Stubborn as your father. All right. But we do this my way. I know a place I can access a security terminal. Let you know what's coming. Remote mines. Use them if you get in a jam. Don't get caught. See that vent with the laser shielding?
How'd you do that?
I've worked with systems like this before. Now focus.
Looks like a good time to try out those remote mines.
What's going on with the cameras? More power outages?
Nah, that was in Harlem.
Rhino took out a whole power plant. Could have messed with more than one neighborhood.
Hang on, I got something.
Hope it stays quiet.
Heard something move. Stand down. It was nothing.
And never mind.
Here.
We're all clear.
Resuming patrol.
Oh, shift's almost up.
False alarm. Resuming patrol.
Initiating sweep.
Checking the perimeter.
So what is it you're looking for?
Phone. I tracked the signal. It's coming from somewhere deep underground.
Lowest point in the building is at the bottom of the reactor silo.
Then that's where I'm headed.
Everyone on alert! Spider-Man's here! He disappeared! Initiate alert! We have an intruder! I got movement!
He's got me suppressed!
Spider-Man's in this sector! Eyes open!
Oh, hold on. I think I heard something.
Hang on, I got something.
Engage that target on sight! Got him in my sight!
Lister?
A vent in that room leads to a lab, then the reactor.
Like a new form reactor?
It's what these schematics say. Yeah.
Hey, where's the new form I asked for?
Oh, we're trying to make more, but Mason didn't leave behind any notes.
And?
Well, I had heard that one canister of Nuform survived the incident on the bridge. Now, if we had access to that, I...
Don't you think that if I had it, I would give it to you?
Yes, Mr. Krieger. I just want to make it clear that without that canister, it will be impossible to hit the deadline.
I'm doing everything in my considerable power to find that canister. However, right now, it would help me for you to go back to your lab and do your damn job.
Krieger's on a deadline.
So you're gonna tell me whose phone you're looking for?
The Tinkerer's. You're gonna tell me why you're stalking me?
To protect you. You should feel honored. I came out of retirement to watch your back.
I can't believe my uncle's the Prowler.
And I can't believe my nephew's risking his neck for a phone. Let's get on with it. You're close to the reactor prototype. Need to take these guys out.
Heard something. Stand by.
Don't know why Spider-Man is that. No one
here. One of ours! Heard something. Stand by.
Code Blue! Spider-Man is here! Copy! Safety's off!
Nice work.
Thanks.
Silo's just on the other side of that blast shield. Use that terminal to open it up.
Wait a sec. There's more labs around the city? With a Nuform reactor in each one. Nuform made Rick sick. I need to shut these down.
Focus. Get the phone and get out of here. Get moving. Secure. Reactors below. Powers this whole facility.
Phone's all the way at the bottom. It looks like I need to figure out a way past that fan. And all those guys, too.
Remember what I said. Don't get caught.
You guys think return?
Detain him!
Hi, Genki.
Just calling to make sure you're not hurt, or, you know, dead.
Ha! Thanks. I actually got my uncle here helping me.
The subway worker guy?
Yeah. Turns out, he
Wait, Chief Prowler? The thief who runs around in purple?
Former thief. We're not partnering. It's just a one-time thing.
Your uncle's the Prowler. That's a lot, man. Like, a lot.
I know. I gotta go, Yankees. I'll fill you in later. Actually, you take this.
Be quick about this, nephew. I'm trying to shut down cameras and alarms for more of them to come. Break the wires above the fan and it should stop.
Thanks.
Dang. Gotta keep them in place somehow.
Battery needs a charge. Please don't explode. Nice. Okay. Camera, video. Here it is.
Okay. Core dumps a two-person job. You start to override here. I confirm it there. Step one in wiping new form from existence.
Any regret? Destroying the thing you made?
You've seen me lately, right? Let's make the world safer.
Ready?
Ready.
Triggering override in 3, 2...
Man.
That wasn't me.
Industrial sabotage, Rick? Really? No one's gonna care about a few sick people uptown or a dead engineer. You're just the cost of doing business.
No!
I can stop it! I can stop this!
No! Rick! No!
No! Ben! No, look!
Someone else is in there. Find out now.
Rick was trying to save people. And Krieger killed them. I have to finish what they started. Uncle Aaron, can you unlock the reactor shooting from where you are?
Why? You got your phone. Now let's leave.
That reactor killed my friend. It needs to be shut down. Permanently. I need your help, Unc. Please. Uncle Aaron?
Okay. Stand back.
Thanks, Unc. Whoa.
Just like the generator outside! Only huge!
What are you doing? Mom, stop! Mom, all right? You gotta get out of there, man. Can you move?
Yeah.
Go down that hallway. Now!
I feel real bad right now. It's tearing me. I can't. I can't hold the energy.
Mom, talk to me, kid. You all right?
I feel like I just got dropped out of a plane. But at least the reactor's disabled.
You're almost out.
I really needed that phone. Now what am I gonna do?
Come on, kid. I can't get to you before Roxxon does.
Stand down! We're taking you into custody!
They've got orders to capture you.
Why? What do they want?
Study you. Interrogate you. Don't know, don't care. Just don't let them.
Engaging Spider-Man!
Gotcha!
Pull the trigger!
Heads up!
You shouldn't have come here! Stop resisting!
God damn it!
What?
Miles, I just got booted from the system. Give me a minute. I'll get you out of there.
Got it.
He's hurt! Get out of the way!
Think fast!
Quit moving!
Before more of them show up.
Whoa. That was super cool cloaking tech. How does it work?
You take the left. I'll take the right. This is bad, Miles. Real bad.
Don't worry. We can take these guys.
Well, I ain't worried about that. I'm worried about after we get out of here. We're both on Freaker short list now.
Targeting Spider-Man!
Come out!
need to lay low. Don't trust anybody, and don't take off that mask. Wait till Roxxon finds a better target.
I can't lay low. I still need to find Finn.
Your friends, the Tinkerer. No wonder you care so much about this.
It's not just that. I'm... protecting New York is my job.
Use Finn. Tell her you want to join the Underground.
You just told me don't take off the mask.
Don't tell her you're Spider-Man. Go to her as a friend.
No, she's too smart for that.
You'd be surprised. People get stupid when they care about someone. Like you're being stupid now.
If I told her the truth...
I told your dad the truth. Thought he had my back. Hoped he would. And my brother. Instead, he cut me out. If I kept my mouth shut, maybe I'd still have a family. You know what you have to do.
Okay, I should call Finn? No, no. I've got time to check on the city. Yeah.
Miles, you know how many followers you've gained since the app went live? It's crazy. I've been running some numbers, and I know you said no to ads before, but maybe we could reconsider?
No.
Right. No, of course not. Just saying. So did you find Finn's phone?
Yeah, but, it melted after I absorbed energy from a new form reactor.
What? How are you not dead?
Felt like I was for a minute there. But then I released all the energy in kind of a mini-explosion. Luckily, I didn't bring down the whole lab.
Man, I gotta start taking notes on all your new powers. So, what's the plan now?
Uncle Aaron thinks I should tell Finn I want to join the Underground. Then I can take the new form so she doesn't use it for... whatever.
Whoa, like, lie to her face?
Yeah. But I don't have any other leads.
You know what we need?
Don't say a pros and cons list.
A pros and cons list, exactly.
I gotta make a move, man.
I guess. Well, good luck. Call if you need me.
Can't feel too bad taken from the Underground. Should check in on Gloria at Feast North sometime.
Folks, here we are again. A major disaster in our city. Explosion. A bridge collapse. Weapons discharged amid rush hour traffic. Thank heaven no lives were lost. But we can't be that lucky every time. What if this attack had happened a few days later, during the so-called storm of the century? The 5 o'clock news won't stop jabbering. From disaster to bedlam in a snap. And there's plenty of blame to go around. Including to these Underground thugs. That being said, it'd be a dereliction of my duty if I didn't point out that the Underground's attack was little more than an armored car heist until Spider-Man's bratty little sidekick showed up and tried to handle things all on his own. What happened next? He made things worse. This new kid wants to be Spider-Man? Well, he sure is living up to the name. Speaking of which, anyone notice that the original Spider-Man hasn't been seen lately? I think I know why. He's like the parent pretending that the kid melting down in the cereal aisle isn't there. But we know the apple doesn't fall far from the web. We know it! You're the apple, Spider-Man!
Okay, I gotta do it. Call Finn, get her to let me in the Underground.
Hey, Miles. You okay?
Yeah. Why would you say that?
Oh, I saw the news about your mom's rally.
We're fine. Do you have time to get coffee, maybe?
I can make time. There's a place on Edison, near Fisk Tower. They don't do foam art, but people don't take pictures of their lattes, so worth it.
Okay, meet you there. Okay, halfway into infiltrating a dangerous group of criminals. Cool, cool.
Fam.
All of these people right back with powers are tearing this city apart.
Including the new Spider-Man?
Especially him. You see what he did to that bridge?
I heard he's been doing good, too. Helping with crimes around the city.
Well, Spider-Man has to earn my approval.
How's he supposed to do that?
He can start by solving this Roxxon underground mess.
This is your million-dollar idea?
Oh, I'm not done yet. We put him on pigeons, so we can sell ad space.
Ad space? On pigeon sweaters?
My neighbor was awesome.
I was really glad you called. I needed a break.
From what?
Oh, just stuff.
So, I went to your folks' old shop. Thought you might be there. Looked like there might have been some kind of fight just before I got there. I went inside, looked around, found out about Rick. I'm so sorry.
What else did you find out?
I want to help you. But you gotta talk to me.
I'm really sorry your mom got hurt at her rally. If that new Spider-Man hadn't shown up, everyone would have been fine. Please don't try to talk me out of this. I know what I'm doing.
Okay.
Good. So, that's my big secret. That's why I've been so busy. What's your excuse?
Well, school, volunteering at Feast.
You're always busy with stuff like that. What's the real reason?
The real reason is, I've been taking on a lot more responsibilities than I can handle lately. Made me push my friends away. But I'm here to fix that. Maybe I could join your club? Crew? Team?
I don't know.
You know, Rick was... He was the best. I get why you're doing this. If you want my help, I'm all in. If not, no worries. Your secret is safe with me.
You're a good friend, Miles. Okay, let's go.
Where? You know I'm not good with heights.
You'll be fine. I'll be watching. You'll need to prove yourself to the underground. I'll show you how when we get to Fisk Tower.
You're set up in the Kingpin's office space?
After he went to prison, the Fed seized his property. They haven't gotten around to selling it, so we moved in. Now, are you?
No, I'm good. How'd you get involved in all this? The underground, the tinkerer.
Tinkerer's a nod to my role. I built everything. The masks, the weapons.
Programmable matter.
Right. The underground tried to rob my granddad's shop and saw what I was working on. We made a deal.
I know you're after Krieger. But what do they get out of it? Besides guns.
Notoriety. They want to be so well known, they can get away with anything.
And you're good with that?
I can't take on Roxxon alone. Come on. You need to jump from the crane to the balcony. Show them you're fearless.
They're watching?
Through the windows. You have to do this. Come on, you'll be fine.
Do this without giving away I'm Spider-Man. Come on, Miles. Make it look good.
I ain't Spider-Man.
Gotcha.
What?
So am I officially in the club now?
Sure.